I-4 is pleading for your help, asking anyone with any information on who may have done this to please come forward. Let's get out to ABC Action News reporter Lydia Vasquez. She joins us live from the Plant City Police Department, where a press conference just wrapped up in the last hour. Lydia.
Hey, well, it was an emotional plea by the family of 29-year-old Elizabeth Arrieta. The family sitting together, holding hands, her father, her brother, sharing tears as pain filled that room. They say hurt is an understatement. Now, on Tuesday, April 18th, police say Elizabeth Arrieta and her friend, who was driving, were heading home from a day on Anna Maria Island on I-4 approaching North Park Road. The driver explained to police that a silver or gray Prius was driving recklessly and exhibiting road rage before that driver shot at their car, striking both the man and Arrieta. Police say they drove to a nearby fire station in Plant City, where firefighters tried to perform CPR on Arrieta, but she died at the scene. Her brother, Michael, describes his sister as magnetic, lighting up every room she was in. Her father telling us road rage needs to stop, pleading for someone to come forward.
Where does it stop? Because what if that one person that knows who did this, what if their friends or family members go through the same thing? Would that person be worried about snitching or not snitching? This road rage stuff has to stop too.
And some new information coming out today. Police say they are looking for a 2009 to 2015 gray or silver Prius without tinted windows. They say it has a paper license plate and aftermarket bluish headlights. We're told detectives are also looking to speak with the driver of a black Dodge Charger who may have been in contact with the suspect. Crime Stoppers is offering a $5,000 reward for anyone with information. Now, the other victim that was taken to the hospital in critical condition right now, there is no update on how he is doing. If you do have any information, you are asked to contact Crime Stoppers at 1-800-873-TIPS. You can also contact Plant City Police. We have all of that information and those phone numbers on our website, abcactionnews.com. For now, I'm Lydia Vasquez, live in Plant City, ABC Action News.